You guys are all in the arts, I understand. This audience is all in the arts. Yeah? Music, dance, whatever. So we thought we'd share a little bit of our art form with you guys. So, as you can see, at my age, to be able to do all that I do, I must have to work hard at it. Most women my age can't do this. So I keep my body in good shape. We exercise every single part of us. So we thought we'd start out with hands. So if all of you guys would like stretch your fingers out and relax them. Stretch them out and relax them. You kind of shake them out and get ready. Hands are like the most important thing on stage to a mind. So we do this thing called the pinwheel. And it goes finger, 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 thumb on top. Thumb, finger, 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 finger.
Walk some wall. I'm walking a brick wall. It has some dirt over here. There's some, it's broken over here a little bit. I mean, I feel that with my hands. You've got to take everything and visualize it. Now, right now, I'm going to show you the illusion of a ball that I talked to you about imagination
Is it here to say?
Okay, I talked to you about that simply so that you can not just go through the motions, but your mind and your imagination is actually engaged in what you're doing with your body. That's the key to mind. That's the key to art.
Don't worry.